Okay, I'll just show you how to delete a mobile from the Bluetooth system in this Vauxhall Insignia. From any screen, hit the home button, into settings, navigate to Bluetooth using this thumb wheel. You've got pair device, Bluetooth settings, and device management. Device management, Barry's iPhone, and you've got pair, delete, drop, connect. So this button here corresponds to delete. Delete, you've requested Barry's iPhone 10 to be deleted. Once deleted, it cannot be used in the vehicle unless it's paired again. So yeah, that's fine. That's it, gone. Okay, I'll just show you how to pair a mobile to the Bluetooth audio unit in this Vauxhall Insignia. First of all, we make sure Bluetooth is on. So on. Then we go to this house symbol, or the home button. Click that. Turn the thumb wheel to phone. Click phone. It's saying manage phones or pair. So we want to pair. There's no phone in the memory at the moment. It's brought up Vauxhall Insignia there, and it's saying it's giving a pin, but when you pair like this, it gives you just a pass key to match. So that says 935268 pair, starting to pair Barry's iPhone with pin number 935. Yeah, we want to do that, so click yes. I don't want it to allow my contacts and favorites to sync, but you will. I won't be using the car again. And that's it, successfully paired, and it's showing there. So another good thing with this system is that if we go into your iTunes, or if you go into your iTunes, click on, I'll just go back there, the red triangle and the three red circles, you can see there it says Vauxhall Insignia. If it doesn't say anything there, just click on that. Perhaps that's, you only see that symbol, so click on that. Just make sure Vauxhall Insignia is selected. Go back to your tunes, hit play. Now then, if I go to media, it's showing Barry's iPhone there. Turn that up. Yep, another feeling. So that's it, that's how you stream audio through there.